Hi there friends, this is Dante here and welcome back to my channel again, and today we are playing Jump Force and this is our episode 5 of a story mode. If you missed our early episode 1 to 4, you can head back to my channel and check that out. So let's begin where we left last time. We got missions here, a lot of. Okay, this is the story missions. Now extra missions also available. Let's see what we got here. Level 20 limit breaker. Okay. I didn't do this one yet, so before we go to story mission, I would like to try this one.
まずは僕から相手になろう。やろ。いや、何？行きます。そこに。なんと。
Oh, nice. Nice combo. We killed it, Frieza. Shit. Oh damn, I ran into the collision. Oh fuck.
Super Saiyajin wa koko ni mo ita toyukoto da. Ittai ni nigasan.
Ora ni genki wa agete kure. Oshi, ikita. Did I miss it? Oh shit. Yeah, we both missed it. Nice. Get over here. Fuck no. Uh-oh, trouble. We win! It was fun. I always love to play with Trunks. Okay, now we are going back to the story missions. Got S rank. Nice. So no more extra missions right now. So we will go for the story missions. Okay, Venoms. Fuck. Got a really bad start. Damn, this is a fucking bad start. What the hell? Gonna be dead for sure. I was coming back into the match, but fuck, lost it. Again, fucking bad start. Oh damn, these Venoms are getting really hard to beat now, huh? Okay, this time I need to be more careful.
Yeah.
And we win. Yeah, this time I make it look much easier. I was not playing well at the first two matches. Putting my guard down, not blocking that much, so that's why I lost my first two matches to these fucking Venoms. Okay, we will go to the next mission now. And it's located in Paris. More Venoms. Oh, I just love this move. This time I blocked it. And I win. Nice. Okay, so we did all the missions here. Now need to find where are more missions located. Okay, now we have to go here. Cutscene. If you hear anything about a girl named Misa, I'd like you to tell me right away. Okay. She's your girlfriend or something.
前、もう平気なのか？
お、お嬢さん。お体の方は？
はい、もう平気です。ただ私、皆さんに助けられた以前のことを。
This is the girl that we find in the last episode.And I wonder why she having that black book that villain you was using. More missions available now. Subdue the Venoms, Japan. Okay, I need to fight more Venoms.Win. That was easy. Let's check out more missions.This time it's in Mexico.
せてください。
やる。
そこね。やわ。
Oh shit!
Black Hole! Evelation!
Kimasu!
So kone!
Take that! And we win, hands down. Okay, mission's over here. I need to find now where is our next mission's located. Nope, not here. Oh, there is it. It's with Zoro, I think. That idiot is supposed to be leading us, not running off on his own. Thanks, I owe you one. Okay, Luffy having trouble with Frieza. Blackbeard. I'm here to help, Luffy! Well now, look who it is! Ha 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 ha! As if you're showing up alone, it's gonna make any difference. We will see. Let's go for it. Ah, this is the first time we are fighting Frieza in the story mode. Damn, he blocked it. Take one more. Not this time. Oh fuck. Damn, Luffy's in trouble, huh? Final flash! Oh fuck, he blocked.
Close.
Trouble. Galagot. We did it. Yeah, you better get out of here. Damn, that is one of the slowest walk I've seen. Now let's head back to the base and have some of Sanji's food. Yeah, sure. Feast time. All the time they have a food on their mind, like Goku.
Gokaku. Sonna ni keikai shinakutemo daijoubu da yo. Ii ne. Waruku nai. Daga mada chotto hayai kana. Iyo, nan demo nai. Kocchi no hanashi sa. Kimi wa honmono kana? Sore tomo.
Okay, we done here? We got 15,000. Let's check out the shop. Let's equip that sword that we buy. I will come in accessories, I think. Yep. Okay, we're good to go. Let's find out our next mission. Where is it located? Not here. Okay, here we go, right here. According to the report, he should be here somewhere.
Kiruada!
Gon. Nanoka.
Yatto aeta!
Gon. Tonari no yatsu wa dare da?
Ima, issho ni tatakatteru nakama nan da.
Nakama?
Shoukai suru yo. Ore no shinyu. Kiruwa.
Gon. Sukoshi hanarete te kure. Koitsu ni hanashi ga aru.
Dou shitan da yo, Kiruwa? Masaka Kiruwa mo kyūbu ni ayatsurarete.
Get over here. Got you one more time. Got you one more time. Third time in a row. Kamehameha! Oh, nice. I hit him. Fourth time in a row. Oh, shit. Not like that. Oh, damn. He's not using that saw that I kept. Okay, it's only for accessories. It's just like a showpiece, so I will remove that. I was thinking if I keep this one and put any sword moves, she will use that, but it's not. She didn't use that. Okay, all good here. Here we are, Umbra's base. Wow, it's awesome.
そういえば、きっとそのうち出てくるんじゃないかな。だといいけどな。さっきも話したけど、お前のレプリカと一緒にいた人か、あいつが本物だったのかどうか、はっきりしないうちは油断できないぜ。うん、そうだね。
Okay, first thing first, I need to remove this sword. It's no used, just for a show. It's just a, like a showpiece. So I'll remove it. Missions available now. New Zealand, huh? I think we're gonna fight all over the world. These venom are spread all over the world, so going every country, beating their ass. Get over here. His special.
Okay.
Special time! Nice damage on that one. And it's over. Okay, so we done this mission and still a lot to go, but we will take a short break. This is the end of our episode 5, friends, and I will see you in episode 6. So do not forget to hit the like, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will get always notification of our new uploads. And stay tuned for episode 6. It's gonna come soon. Thanks for watching.